pieces we're going to play for you. Especially the first one. The tree is actually somewhat appropriate. Probably not. So, we're going to perform two pieces for you in succession. We're going to put them together, even though they're not written to be performed that way. The first one is called Gently Blows the Summer Wind. And it's a really reflective piece that kind of comes out of nowhere. We're going to hear, you're going to hear wind, you're going to hear the sound of wind chimes in the percussion. And it's meant to evoke the way that a summer wind can come about out of nothing. And it's kind of intense when it's there, but it can fade away really quickly. And we thought it would be a nice way to commemorate our seniors' time as they go off to destinations elsewhere. And then right after that, the piece we'll play is entitled Earth Dance. And it's meant to reflect all the changing seasons of our planet and celebrate all that. So we hope that for you going into summer, these two pieces can go with you, and we hope it gives you that feeling of sitting outside and just enjoying our beautiful Earth that we have as it comes awake with summertime. So thank you again to our seniors, and we're going to perform our last two pieces. And we just ask that you don't applaud in between the two. So hope you enjoy Gently Blows the Summer Wind and Earth Dance. Thank you so much. gentlemen, thank you so much for being here tonight. Thank you so much for supporting your sons and daughters in music. I couldn't be more proud of all the band students. So one more round of applause for all the SALT band students. Remember that we have an awesome choir concert coming up Thursday night at 7 p.m., is that right? Yes, 7 p.m. right here to see the awesome choir concert as well. Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you, seniors. Thank you, high school band. Have a great evening.